The shelf on my mom's refrigerator broke, so I did a quick repair on it. This is the top of the frame of the shelf, and here's the bottom. I was at the hardware store looking at different types of glues and ended up buying this Loctite plastics bonding system for hard to bond plastics. So this is a two-part glue. There's a activator with a felt tip applicator. You rub this on both sides of the thing you want to bond, and then you put the glue just on one side, and instructions says to hold it for 30 seconds. I held it for about a minute and it was solid. To give the shelf a little more strength, I filled the hole in the bottom of the shelf with this Loctite two-part epoxy. I gave the plastic a little scratching up before I poured it in. I gave the shelf a day for the epoxy to cure, and shelf was good as new.